Let's talk about these four daredevils who are in some pretty big trouble after a base jumping stunt at One World Trade Center in New York. One man's helmet cam captured this daring leap last September. Oh my gosh, look at that thing. The video showed up on YouTube yesterday, gotten more than 160,000 hits so far, but the four allegedly got in through a hole in a fence. They plan to plead not guilty. Last week, police arrested a teen who says he got in the Trade Center building the same way.